One of the frequently asked questions is, how do you upload a profile from Arlon website onto the RIB software? It's very simple. It only takes a few steps. Now we're going to the Arlon website to download profiles.
Select your region. Click Support tab and choose ICC Profiles.
Select Printer, RIB Software, and Ink. Once those are selected, profile options will pop up. Select the profile you want and click Download.
Once it's completed, go to the Download folder and make sure the profile is there.
If necessary, extract the files.
The profile is now ready to be installed to your RIB software.
Go to the printer touchscreen and write down the IP address.
Open a web browser of your choice.
Enter the IP address on the browser address bar and press Enter.
The printer embedded web server will open. Click on Setup tab. Click on Substrate Presets Management.
Click on Browse to locate the OMS file. Click Open.
Follow the instructions on the screen.
You may need to go to the printer touchscreen to accept the profile. The RIB software will receive updated media information from the printer. Once you install the profile, you'll get consistent print quality.